Hello, I'm Cara DeFalco. A teacher has been arrested for criminal sexual contact with a minor. The Elizabeth Board of Education sent a letter home to parents that did not name the teacher. Passaic County is hosting a COVID-19 mega site. The site will be open Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. Walk-ins are welcome. And recipients of Meals on Wheels in Somerset County got a little bonus item in their deliveries this past week. The county was able to include 4 at-home COVID test kits.